Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the Crypt of Newlake, as you can see, and making our way down this hallway to fight another large group that has banshees in it. It was always a joy. Now I think this is nothing. They're down in here somewhere. Oh! Here something comes. Yep, we got two banshees. And four ghouls. Now someone pointed out that we have a destroy undead spell, but I'm not completely sure. I think in Ambermoon I might have figured out that we need mana for him. Actually, we need mana for her. Not her. Oh, never mind. Sabine's here. Never mind. We're pretty much okay. I think we'll be good enough for one fight at least. But yeah, I'm not sure if destroy undead. I have the feeling that we don't get experience points for destroy undead, the ones killed. The only way to tell for sure is to fight two identical battles and see if we, you know, get the same experience points with destroy undead and without. I can't advance because this one's, well, these two are here. Valden's here again. Alright, he's got the magic throwing axe. I had a feeling he could attack long range, and I kind of forgot how. It's too far away! Agile defending. I don't want to use my magic on a group unless there's more in the group. Actually, it's a shame here because I actually don't want to attack. I want to put up the magical shield. Otherwise, let's all go for one. Oh wait, that's you. Sabine will defend again. Fourteen points of damage with the throwing axe. I love it. Magical arrow spell. 2 points, 2 points, three. And three. Ghouls moving. Attacking with flails, they are. Okay, good. The magical weapon went through. Now let's do the... I mean, the magical shield went through, now let's do the magical weapon. We'll attack this one now. And Nelvin with, I think, Earth Slide, yeah. I'll get three of them. Points. I crush you. I crush a skull. Fallen and deflected. Oh, Banshee cast a blind spell. Someone's blinded. The ghoul cannot penetrate the magical aura. I like that. Alright, is someone blinded now? Valden is. Okay. Hoping we have a cure blindness. I'm not sure I've ever used that.
see it. Shadows. Remove shadows? I think that's it. Removing shadows. Should go back to attacking this one. Or begin attacking this one. I guess that worked. Bonk, bonk, bonk. It's such a small... It costs us minor damage. Poof! One down. These magical arrows. I'm not really worried about them. 6 points. Okay. Edgel's sitting here unable to do anything. Let's have him move here. Make sure no one broke armor or weapon. I'm gonna do a save state. Sabine. Rockfall is just on one, so let's hit this one. And the reason I do this is in case the weapons, especially the firebrand, breaks. I don't want the throwing axe to break either. Bonk. Agile moves. Nice. He was running over to attack it. That didn't work out too well. So, you move here, and you move back up here, and I guess I'll have him move down around. Well, that's Valden, actually. Well, what if we move Valden back? He can attack from anywhere. Someone is already going there. Well, no, she's not. You go there. And you go there. Citrine. That's true. The action's all over on this side now. Stay where she is. Rockfall. Nice, gone. Me and my mage. Some nerve. If Valden can just attack from there. Hit. 16. I like it. We are blasting that thing. If we kill this thing, well, then we'll be able to move up and get at these guys. So he's really running out of mana. 21 points. Poof. Oh yeah. I'll show you now. Have at thee, Banshee. Earth slide. Points. 15 and 13. Your efforts are futile. Yeah, we're banging them up. Although I think we're gonna return to the inn after this. There might be nothing else down here, but running low on mana, and we really don't have potions to use on it. One point. They're doing like less points on them this time. Last Earth Slide spell. Failed. Three and five. And eight. Eight and two. A magical projectile at him. Twenty points, Valden, nice. Fortunately now you missed a target. The Banshee used the last of his ammunition. I love it. Banshee dropped the weapon. Because he's got no ammo. I guess he'll just punch us now. He's attacking with a mace now. Never mind. Nice. 106 experience. Alright, no armor. We have maces. Flails, unfortunately, don't fetch as huge a price as they did in Amberstar. Banded armor, I think, would fetch more, but no one can pick it up. So we can take this chainmail. And that's it. A longbow. No one can take a mace. Some arrows. Okay. Alright. Turnabout is fair play. Except I think this is the way out. No, this is forward. Okay. Now do our turnabout is fair play. Alright, let's return to the surface and come back with renewed strength. Dunna dunna dunna. Dunna 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 dunna. Love the song. I love it. It is most triumphant. What brings us to your fine in sleep? Fighting undead things can be quite exhausting. Night hath fallen once again. Palace, it's over here, right? We continue. Let's do a special. Oh, not a hidden. Not a hidden place. This way. It was a hidden lever that opened this corridor. See what else wait in store for us. Lay in store, whatever. I think we couldn't do anything about this. No. Can't like move it or anything like that. Here's another headstone. Any more undead? Maybe? Cannot interact. There's a door there. Another cross, another headstone. Just trying them all in case one could be interacted with. There's skulls. Oop. Try here, good case. We're too far, kind of too close. Alright, so there's that door. Before we go through, what else is around here? Okay. Pile o' skulls. That's where he came in, isn't it? Oh, you know what? I don't think I saw it from that side. I think I just saw this and didn't realize there was a hallway here as well. Okay. Saving again. No, not that one. Escape. Escape. Okay. We can just walk through. An unnatural voice says, Quick translators to the bat translator. Let's see. Where's the runes? Alright, so what is the unnatural voice trying to say? It says... 2 hours later. What's this arrow thing? I don't think that comes up that often. R. E. M. E. M. Remember? B. Yeah, remember... something. S. H. Shandra? A. N. D. Yeah, really just a formality at this point. R. A. Remember Shandra. Okay, I will. Thank you for that. I don't know what I'd ever do without you. Oops. So this is Shandra's tomb? Alright, before I mess around with that, which is probably Shandra's tomb... Looking for secret walls... Hidden passageways... Finding notes. Alright. So why is there a voice that tells me remember Shandra? Is it Shandra himself saying that? I want to talk to Shandra. Okay, we can't do anything with this. I think we need to use this Shandra's amber here. As you press Shandra's stone on the lid of the coffin, it suddenly begins to glow. Shortly afterwards, a misty figure appears above the coffin. Welcome, welcome. I am the essence of Shandra. My time here in Lyramion is limited, and what I have to say to you can be said quickly. Great danger lies over Lyramion, and if you do not hurry, the town will be destroyed. What town? This town? So you must go to the Temple of the Brotherhood of Tarbos as quickly as you can. Everything else will be decided by your fate there. Okay, I'm guessing this is the Brotherhood across just east of Newlake. The only help I can give you is a key. It lies in my coffin, and it fits a secret door in the main library at Newlake. Oh, sweet. I know where that is. In the room behind the secret door, you will find a recipe. Without this recipe, you will not get into the Temple of the Brotherhood. I'm glad we came here first. Now live long and do your best. With these words, the figure fades away, and just a thin mist remains. A recipe. Book key. Alright. Our thief cannot even carry it. Alright, that's it. The great Shandra only gave us a simple key. Well, this hopefully is really worth it. Hopefully we find more than just a recipe. Hopefully we find a bunch of potions and stuff. I forget which way out. Alright, need to head south. I know where we are now. Alright. I know just where in the library that is. We were there not too long ago. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Library. Library, library. We have a good selection of music this time, so it's right there, I believe. Hi. Got a special key. Let's try talking to him again. Oh, never mind you. On closer inspection of the shelf, it becomes clear that the books there are false. They conceal a door. We have a little problem here. Well, these are magical arrows. I'll do a little trade here. Because our thief must do the honors. It's just the way of things. Selena has unlocked the door. Hey, hey. No enemies in here as well, I hope. Wow. Wonder if we're gonna find any more books here. Facing, yeah. I've been moving this way. Let's just check around the corner. Oh. Behind the books you find an old piece of parchment. Recipe. I was so overloaded, it's not even funny. Recipe. The parchment on which the recipe is written is very old. Demon Sleep. A recipe by Master Zendro, Black Magician. There is a special type of demon, the so-called Guardian Demon. No mortal being has ever got past such a guard. They only attack if someone wants to get into the place they are protecting. They are so powerful that even the greatest magician on Lyramion has no chance against them. But I, Zendro, have now found a way to send them back to their caves. To do this, you must put them to sleep, for when they are asleep, they lose their hold on Lyramion and are dragged back into their hell. Unfortunately, I have found that normal sleep spells have no effect. For this reason, I developed a potion which be given to them. For this potion you need one leaf from the fire thistle, one piece of flint stone, one petal from the swamp lily. We might have that. One red mushroom, one blue mushroom, I'm pretty sure we have those, one calmia herb, and an empty phial. This recipe is to be brewed in the cauldron of a witch. I'm gonna write this down. If I continue. So we have to get there as soon as possible, but first we have to go all over the place and find this stuff and then brew this somewhere. What was it called? Demon Sleep or something? I mean, I know I can take this with me, and I am, this recipe, but it's just easier to reference it from my little notebook here. Wait, not leaf. Piece of flintstone. Wait. Flintstones. Piece of. So we might be able to use that. The flint we have? Swamp. Lily. Petal. Red. Mushroom. Blue. Mushroom. And Calamere herb. That is new to me. Empty file. We might have that. I have to check my inventory. This recipe is to be brewed in the cauldron of a witch or witch master. I don't know where to find those. Which... where do I find a witch or witch master? And you must always have the right ingredients to hand, but you must ensure that... This is where the text breaks off. Wonderful. I'm sure that's like of the utmost importance and it's just cut off. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. I'm clicking at you, fool. Oh, that's easy. That's just rock. Anything else to be found here? By golly, I will find it. Oops. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. Sorry. Someone keeps, someone not keeps asking. I keep forgetting. This is where I came in, right? Oh no, this is something else. Someone was asking me. Sorry, I forgot who. Moving with the arrow keys. And why don't I do that? And this is why. Okay, I'm gonna press it and I'm holding it. See that? That pause? I mean, yeah, you can do it. And then... actually... I'm changing members this way, so... This turns, right? So if you want to strafe... I'm not even sure what buttons to do that with. But... it even does it when you turn, so you're going to press it now. This will pause, and that's just annoying as hell, so that's why I use the on-screen interface here to move around. That is why... I was meaning to say it in the, like, the last two videos and forgot. My apologies. I'm just looking to see if there's anything else here. I mean, there's all this real estate extra stuff. That looks like a door too, doesn't it? Here. Alright. I mean, really, this is just here for show. There's nothing else here. Oh! Oh! Here we go. Amongst the books, you find a large number of magic spell scrolls. Right, these are destructions, I think. Dissolve Victim, Fire Pillar, Waterfall, Ice Ball, Ice Storm, and Ice Shower. We can't even pick this stuff out. I think... I mean, we do have a few things to sell. Can we use a target brooch? We need to identify this or no? Yeah, it looks like. I might return home just to keep this, store this gold. Because I think we have a lot of gold right now. Look at that, she's carrying so... Basically 7,500. 3,400. 1,700. 1,300 almost. 5,120. Yeah, we got a lot of money. And it's, weighing us down. Yeah, we need to, come back here. Well, it's pretty good to know that's there. Hope we remember where it is. If there's anything else. Wait, is this the same? Oh, it's the same, I'm pretty sure. Alright, it's gonna be the same no matter where we hit it. Having said that, I'm still gonna try the other side just in case. This is the one side we haven't looked at. Yep, it's the same unless they're all identical from either side, which is a lot. Anyway, hooray. Hooray. Is this the special door we came through? Yes. We don't need to rest. But I do want to go back home, meaning Spannenberg. We can get some things identified, probably some training, store the extra gold in our home. I'm actually not even sure if we need training at this point. He's all the way up. I guess train in swimming? I think it might be in this town that we're in. At least for him, because he's got some training points. I mean, he can put it into parry, I guess, but we don't defend that often. We can definitely return at least to the Rogues, the Thieves Guild. Selena's got more training points and she gets plenty of stuff to put it into. Especially lockpicking attack would help as well. Even Sabine could put some into attack. Alright, so that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.